The initial idea came from a fight I had with my neighbour. I was living in the Highlands of Scotland. The fight is in the book, almost verbatim. I wondered why, living in such a beautiful place, a man could be so unhappy. I started to create my own ideas of why a man would be unhappy in a beautiful place, and that was the germ of the book. I didn't know what the beginning was, so I started and I wrote to the fight. When I got to the fight, I had started to formulate some kind of way through the story. A family from the city move to the country and think they will be able to cope. They meet a man who lives in the country and can't cope with something else. That's all I can tell you. Yeah, I don't see Luther as evil. I think the landscape's important because Luther exists in it comfortably. He can look after himself within the landscape. John and Laura, who come to the Highlands of Scotland, the kind of people they think if you have a car with big wheels and you spend a lot of money on a waterproof jacket and good boots, you'll be fine. But there are many things about the wild and the countryside that they don't understand, that Luther does understand. And Luther uses the landscape and the wildness of the landscape against them. The fight and the landscape are the two things that govern the story. I try not to have any of my influences so obvious in the story. Try and keep those out and try and keep myself out of the story as well. It happened itself. Nothing consciously was used. Okay, I don't read crime at all. And maybe I should if I start coming to these things. No, I don't read a particular genre. I pick and mix. I like novellas and short stories. I have a couple of favourite authors, but they're not the same either, you know what I mean? It's just it's a mix of things I like. I read Zola when I was at school. I like Maupassant's short stories. I read Camus the week before I came here, just so I could say I had, because I couldn't remember it. I read it when I was at school, so I read that again. But somebody asked me this the other day. I don't have any French contemporary authors, no. And I think if I read in translation, it's usually Spanish, strangely enough. I don't know why.